Well, good afternoon again, everybody. I had a bit of a productive morning today. This afternoon's going to be quite busy, as you will see. So I edited and uploaded yesterday's vlog and did a few other things with my morning, which is good. However, I'm now starving, so it's time to go and find some food, and then we're going to go wander around the Gothic Quarter, and then we're going to see what I came to Barcelona to see. I'm not going to tell you what it is right now, but you shall find out. So let's go get something to eat. I got a bocadillo and I got a sort of a chocolate thing, which I don't think is the same as what we've been eating so far, but close enough. Running a bit short on time, so let's try the Barcelona metro. She's built on marble floors.
Yeah.
at sort of Barcelona highlights in the day. We went to the market alongside the Ramblas, the main cathedral, the old cathedral, then Sagrada Familia, the new cathedral, that's still in the process of being built. It'll be done in 2026, so hopefully I'll get to see it when it's finished, because it's amazing as it is now. And then what they call the magic fountain. Apologies for that hissing sound in the background. I thought at the time it was just the sound of the fountain, but now I realise there was sort of a waterfall underneath where I was standing, so it is what it is. Anyway, I wish you all good night, and I will see you in the morning. Good night.